Very cool moment for this Lee County teacher. NBC2 was there as Mariah Washington was surprised with a Golden Apple Award. For the next week, we're going to show you she and five other teachers who won the award this year. Washington was a college athlete at FGCU and planned on being a nurse.
But then a trip to a school changed her path. NBC2 anchor Chad Oliver reports from her third grade class at Bayshore Elementary.
Taylor Swift?
That's what my teacher says!
You've got nothing on these kids.
Everything's fine! Mm-mm.
Mariah Washington borrows beats to hammer home lessons.
My name's Mariah, but I'm not a singer. I'm not Mariah Carey.
She is, though, one heck of a songwriter. This year, she's added educational lyrics to more than a dozen popular songs.
One Direction, Bruno Mars, we love those. Taylor Swift, as you heard today, so they love it.
Never change.
Their parents are like, oh, I put on the song and they sing your lyrics instead of the real lyrics, so.
Her class looks forward to a time most students dread.
That is 7 days until the FSA. 1 week from today, we're gonna be taking the FSA and we are gonna rock it. Everyone say, yeah.
Yeah!
Miss Washington talks a lot about a growth mindset.
Instead of thinking that my mom wasn't good at math, I'm not good at math, I can never be good at math, instead of having that fixed mindset, they have a growth mindset and know that they can get better and they can grow with anything that they want.
Her students write goals for improving.
I will read each night.
Then post for all to see.
Awesome.
Teachers here at Bayshore don't work on an island. They share strategies for helping their students succeed, and that positive energy spreads from classroom to classroom.
I can hear all this happiness through that wall every day. My kids and I are like, what's going on? We're going over there.
Classroom neighbor Kristen Greco wasn't surprised her friend won the Golden Apple on her first attempt.
I'm like, girl, you got this. No doubt. And I knew it. And she's like, well, if I win, I'm like, when you win.
Mariah did a lot of winning while playing college softball at FGCU.
I have a growth mindset.
This former nursing student with deep Christian faith says God pointed her toward teaching.
So, Lord, not my way, but yours.
A team trip to a third grade classroom changed her career path.
I felt this little spark inside, and I was like, oh, maybe this is it. And I started taking my education classes, and it was confirmation that this was it.
She uses sports themes like teamwork and learning from mistakes.
We say we don't get it yet, so I always add the word yet to the end of their sentence. I can't do this yet.
A teacher who has yet to meet a challenge or a song she can't handle.
Never change.
In North Fort Myers, Chad Oliver, NBC2.
That is one fun classroom. Well, all six Lee County Golden Apple winners will be honored on April 7th. NBC2 will air a special broadcast of the event on Sunday, April 9th, starting at 7 p.m.
Tonight, NBC2 will honor the Collier County Golden Apple winners with a special broadcast starting at 8. For our viewers who normally watch Grimm, you can still watch the series finale on our digital channel 20.2, also Comcast channel 216, or CenturyLink Channel 9.